How to restore your toolkit for TOGAF in-app purchases. Click on the Toolkit for TOGAF app. You can download it from the App Store and search for Toolkit for TOGAF. Click on the Start button to continue and open the app. If you already purchased the in-app before, you will get it again for free. Make sure you're signed in with the same Apple ID you used to make the purchase. Check restrictions on your device and make sure in-app purchases are allowed. Check your purchase history in iTunes on your computer to make sure you were charged for the purchase. You will now restore your in-app purchases. Click on Buy Test, even if you want to restore. Sign in with the same Apple ID you used to make the purchase. This is the scary part. Click on Buy. This is the reward. Download it for free. Your download is completed. Click on OK. Repeat these steps for all purchased products.